for this world to find you. What I do today is 'cause of what you've done. What I have today is 'cause of what you gave. What I see today is 'cause of your dreams in me. For I do all things for you who strengthens me. For I can reach the sky. I will wait upon.
is this king of glory, the artist of the skies. Your power is overwhelming. You wrap your arms around us, same ones that shape the mountains. When we come running, you open the gates, fling open the gates for us. And oh, when we are thirsty, you come in waves, you come in waves. All of the earth is yours, all of the earth is yours, yeah. This king in battle, who's never known defeat. God of the angel armies, your love will go before us, paving the path to wholeness. When we are thirsty, you come in waves, you come in waves. All of the earth is yours. Yeah. To carry your name, may we be a generation that cannot get enough of your presence. Who are fed by your very word and are building up your church. May we be a generation marked by restoration. Clean hands to cling to grace and lips to carry your name. May we be a generation that cannot get enough of your presence. Who are fed by your very word. Yours, all of the earth is yours, yeah, yours.
Good morning, GCC.
教会, 早安.
Welcome back to our online service this morning.
Yep.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen.
是的，当然呢，如果你们是在线上观看我们的聚会的话呢，记得把我们的影片呢分享出去。不过呢，这个时候呢，我们非常的高兴，因为呢，又是时候呢，一起来敬拜赞美我们的上帝了。Yes,
let's praise our God this morning, shall we?
Amen.
Amen.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let us receive a King. Let every heart prepare Him room, and heaven and nature see. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Who should wonder to choose truth and grace.
Let's sing.
And makes the nations the glories of His righteousness and wonders of His love and wonders of His love and wonders and wonders of 不再受到捆绑，你是一切所需，让世界看见我为主发光。那You are so alive. New hopes in our hearts for the freedom that you gave. Yeah, the freedom in our lives. Our lives have been redeemed by the beautiful blood of Christ. So now we come to you. So now we worship you.Make all things possible. You reign victorious, and all our voices sing, and all creation bring their adoration for the King who reigns in glory. Behold the one who's making all things new.We have been redeemed. Yes, we have been set free, and you are all we need. So now our lives will shine for all to see. Now, ooh, now, ooh, now, ooh. And all our voices.All creation breathes their adoration for the King who reigns in glory. Behold the one who's making all things new. Yes, we have been redeemed. Yes, we have been set free. And you are all we need. So now our light shines, the voices sing.All creation breathes their adoration for the King who reigns in glory. Behold the one who's making all things new. We have been redeemed. Yes, we have been set free, and you are all we need. So now our light will shine for all to see.So now our lives will shine for all to see. So now our lives. So now our lives will shine for all to see. Now, ooh, now, ooh, now, ooh. Could you make all things new?
Touching lives all around. And we worship you, God. Bless those in our homes.
You are here, moving in our midst.
Can
working.
You're working in this place.
Amen.
I worship you. I worship you. You are waymaker, miracle work, promise keep, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. In the darkness, my God, that is who you are. 你在主，我触摸每颗心，我敬拜你，我敬拜你。你在主，我一直每颗心，我敬拜你。 我敬拜你，你在世转化了生命。我敬拜你，我敬拜你，在世我修每颗心。我敬拜你，我敬拜你。
Light in the darkness, my God.
谢谢。好的，这个时候呢 ，Melvin 还有33天
，Christmas is just around the corner. Although things may not be the same this year, but hey, let's look up and look forward to celebrating and experiencing Christmas this year.
Yeah. 是的，希望可以收到更多的礼物哦。当然呢，我们的儿童荣耀的频道呢，将会在稍后的聚会结束之后的10:30播放。你们可以透过呢，就是 YouTube 还有这个 Facebook 里面呢观看，把影片分享出去，让更多的孩子们一起来认识上帝。
That's right. So kids and parents as well, don't forget at 10:30, right after this, we'll be having a Glory Kids channel, lessons and lots of fun stuff. Well, speaking of which, there are 3 ways that you can give your tithes and offerings to the church. The first is you can do an online bank transfer. You could write out a check, or you can do a virtual offering through Boost.
好的，更多的奉献详情呢，大家可以去到我们的网站，就是 www.gcc.org.my.
We are very blessed to have Sister Joyce to share her testimony with us this morning.
好的，我们就在我们的这个线上的聚会呢，留言为她鼓励、加油打气。
Be blessed.
Good morning, Church. My name is Joyce from Life Group SP2. My late husband Francis and I joined CCC in 2004 and served in ministry together. On 28th of August 2017, Francis was called home to be with the Lord, and my world collapsed around me. For I did not only lost a husband, but also a best friend.The grief inside me was not totally released, but I thank God for my leader, Dr. Vivian, and the rest of the sisters in my life group, who prayed for me and took good care of me as well. I praise the Lord for my son, John. God had used him to strengthen me, like me. He misses Francis very much.But we know we have not lost our husband and father, for we will meet him again one day. Gradually, the grief inside me subsided. Early this year, because of the pandemic, I was unable to move around, not even to visit my daughter, which I would do often. She resides.In Australia with her family. Unconsciously, my stress and fear began to grip me. It was during the MCO that I received a lot of negative words from people around me, especially negative comments of what I had done. Instead of sorting things out, I would turn away and keep things to myself.On 10th of April this year, I was sent to the emergency because my blood pressure shot up to 196 over 100. From that day onwards, I was on medication for high blood pressure. The doctor asked me to do a cell check every day to monitor my blood pressure. I went back to see the doctor.And my blood pressure dropped to normal at 128 over 72. Last month, I did the cell check, and again, my blood pressure shot up to 165 over 90, and this went on for almost a week. And even the medication was unable to bring it down. I began to hear a lot of noises and voices.Rolling in my head. I lost my appetite and was sinking into depression, which began to affect my health. I knew I cannot go on like this. I went on my knees and cried out to God to heal me because I know the God I serve is a faithful God, a God who is more than able to carry my burden. and will give me rest. I believe and trusted in Him that nothing is too difficult for Him. Through the words of God in Matthew 11, verses 28 to 30, which says to me, for those who are heavy laden, to go to God and He will give me rest. The Holy Spirit brought comfort and ministered to me. He continued to lead me into His peace and guided me throughout this time. It had been 3 weeks now that my mind is clear and my problems no longer trouble me. My blood pressure is back to normal. I am walking in the love of God, and I know that whatever I would encounter, I can overcome, because Philippians 4:13 says to me that I can do all things through Christ who strengthened me. I want to take this opportunity to thank our senior pastor, Pastor William, for the powerful sermon that has spoken into my life, especially the sermon, I Want to See God. I realized that instead of blaming others, I can be like Zacchaeus and rise above the negative words of people. By the way, at this time, I may not be able to visit my daughter and family physically, but I get to see them in FaceTime almost every day. This gives me encouragement, comfort, and assurance that they are well in Australia. Every time my granddaughter says she loves and misses me, the joy in me bubbles up. Hallelujah. All glory to God. Amen.
Good morning. May I greet you and your family, your household with the blessing of the Lord.
大家早上好，我祝福大家还有你的家人平安。
This morning, I would like to share with you on this topic. God is watching you.
今天早上我要跟大家分享的主题是上帝看顾你。
God is watching you.
上帝看顾你。
Never for a moment, God is not watching you.
上帝没有一刻不看顾你。
God knows because He sees where you are.
上帝他看顾你，因为他知道你在哪儿。
He knows what you are going through.
他知道你经历什么。
He knows how you are doing.
他也知道呢，你在做着什么。
God knows your ups and your downs.
上帝他知道你所经历的高山低谷。
Because God is watching you.
因为上帝他在看顾你。
I'd like to read to you from Genesis chapter 16, verses 1 and 2.
为大家读出创世纪的第十六章一到二节。
Here it says, Now Sarai, Abraham's wife, had borne him no children.
亚伯拉罕的妻子撒来没有为他生孩子。
And she had an Egyptian maid whose name was Hagar.
撒来却有一个婢女是埃及人，名叫夏甲。
So Sarai said to Abraham, Now behold, the Lord has prevented me from bearing children. Please go in to my maid. Perhaps I will obtain children through her. And Abraham listened to the voice of Sarai.
撒来对亚伯兰说，请看，耶和华使我不能生育，求你去亲近我的婢女，或者我可以从她得孩子。亚伯兰就听从了撒来的话。
When we look around us, we seem to notice that there are people who seem always to be blessed, whatever they do, however they do things.
当我们看我们身边的人，我们总是觉得呢，有一些人不管他们做什么事情，不管他们做什么，他们在哪里，他们看起来呢，总是很蒙福。
Abraham and Sarai are a couple of them.
而亚伯拉罕呢和撒来呢，就是其中的两位。
From the Bible, you could see that.Abraham and Sarai were people like people in the Hall of Fame.
所以呢，你会发现到，就是从圣经里头看到呢，亚伯拉罕和撒来他们是很有名的人。
Abraham was known to be the father of faith.
而这个亚伯拉罕呢，被称为信心之父。
And God seems to have blessed them at all times and in all ways.
所以好像看到上帝赐福他们呢，在各个层面都赐福于他们。
Abraham married to a beautiful wife, Sarai.
那亚伯拉罕呢，他就娶了一位很漂亮的太太，就是撒来。
She was so beautiful, even at the age of 75, Pharaoh liked her beauty.
所以呢，这个撒来漂亮到一种地步呢，75岁还是被法老王看上。
At the age of 90, King Abimelech liked her because of her beauty.
90岁呢，被亚比米勒王看上。
I see, Abraham and Sarai, they were blessed thoroughly.
所以呢，这个亚伯拉罕跟这个撒来，他们真的是很蒙福的。
God called them out of Mesopotamia.
上帝呼召他们从这个米索伯大米亚呼召他们出来。
God promised them the promised land.
上帝呢，应许要赐给他们这块土地。
When they were in Egypt, God blessed them.
当他们在埃及的时候呢，上帝赐福于他们。
Even though they did not fully obey God, they brought Lot along. God still blessed them.
即使是他们不是就是没有顺服上帝而带这个罗德和他们在一起。
And when Abraham went to war, God blessed him.
当亚伯拉罕去打仗的时候呢，上帝赐福于他。
Even at the very late age, Abraham was 100, Sarai was 90. God still blessed them with a baby called Isaac.
而到了亚伯拉罕100岁，撒来90岁呢，上帝仍然的赐他们一个儿子，就是以撒。
So Abraham and Sarai, they were the blessed people.
所以亚伯拉罕和撒来呢，他们真的是非常蒙福的人。
But here talks aboutThere was another lady who was not like them. She was not blessed at all.
但是在这里呢，提到另外一个女人，她不是不是一个蒙福的人。
Her name is called Hagar.
她的名字是夏甲。
Hagar was not educated. She had no influence. She had no skills.
所以夏甲呢，她没有受过教育，她没有影响力，她没有技巧。
She had no money, she had no position, and she was actually a nobody.
她没有金钱，没有地位，其实呢，她是一个无名小卒。
The Bible said that Hagar was actually a slave from Egypt.
其实呢，圣经告诉我们，其实夏甲呢，就是在埃及被卖的婢女。
She was sold to Abraham when Abraham was in Egypt.
所以当他在亚伯拉罕在埃及的时候呢，亚伯拉罕是在那里把他买起来的。
Being a slave, she had no choice, no decision, no power, no authority over even her own body.
所以因为她是一个婢女呢，她对她自己没有能力，没有权力的。
She couldn't have the freedom that she wanted to.
她没有呢属于她的自由。
She wouldn't have a future or a destiny in front of her.
所以她的前面呢也没有将来，也没有这个的命定。
She has no power to say no to her master.
她对她的主人呢，她不能够，她没有这个的权利对她的主人说不。
In fact, Sarai was a nobody.
其实呢
Hagar was a nobody.
其实呢，这个的夏甲呢，她真的是一个没有地位的人。
If Sarai was not barren, we would not have known about a person called Hagar.
若不是撒来不能够生育的话，我们就没有办法认识这位女人叫夏甲的这位女人。
Because Hagar means stranger.
因为呢，这个夏甲的意思就是陌生人。
She has always been a stranger in the house of Abraham.
所以她永远呢在亚伯拉罕的家里面就是一位陌生人。
The Bible says one day her mistress came to her and said to her.
所以呢，圣经告诉我们说，有一天她的女主人来到她的面前，对她说
，I want you to give me a baby through my husband.
她说，你和我的丈夫一起给我一个孩子吧。
She couldn't say no.
她没有办法 去拒绝的。
Because her body did not belong to her.
因为她的身体不属于她。
It was only her duty and her responsibility to submit to the mistress' request to give her a baby.
所以这是她的工作和责任，要听从她的女主人为她生一个孩子。
That was Hagar.
这就是夏甲。
And today I want to talk to you about Hagar.
今天我要跟大家讲夏甲。
In verse 4 it says,
在第四节。
Abraham went into Hagar and she conceived.
亚伯拉罕与夏甲亲近，夏甲就怀了孕。
And when Hagar saw that she had conceived, her mistress was despised in her sight.
所以夏甲见自己有了孕，就轻看她的主母。
The Bible says Hagar became pregnant.
所以圣经告诉我们说，夏甲现在她怀孕了。
And she started to attack her mistress Sarai.
她现在开始攻击她的祖母撒来。
Instead of Sarai being jealous and envious of her, the slave woman Hagar turned around to despise her.To attack her.
所以本来应该是这个女主人，这个祖母撒来是轻视、看不起这个奴婢，这个夏甲。但是反过来呢，现在是夏甲轻视、看不起她的女主人。
Now, if you want to know the person, watch for the change of attitude when situation begins to change.
如果你要认识一个人呢？就是你可以在他的所处的环境改变的时候，你观察他的态度的改变。
Someone say, "Wow, we are good friends."
那有人可能是说，哎，我们是好朋友。
I am your good friend.
我是你的好朋友。
Watch if and when there's a little misunderstanding.
但是你再看看下去，如果有这些的误会发生的话
，Watch when you forget.To return a favor,
或者是说你忘记报答他的恩惠。
Watch when you begin to discipline your friend,
或者是你忘记去纪律你的这个朋友。
When there is a bit of change of situation, if that little change brought a big change in the attitude of your friend, you know who and what.Your friend is.
如果这样子的情况改变的时候呢，你看到你的这个朋友的态度改变了，你就知道真正的他是怎么样的。
It happened to Hagar.
这就发生在夏甲的身上。
You see, every one of us.
我们每一个人。
We have our own boundary.
我们都有我们的界限。
And boundary demands respect.
而界限呢是需要尊重的。
Husband has his boundary.
身为丈夫的有他的界限
，and the wife has her own boundary.
身为太太的也有他的界限
，the children have their own boundary.
做孩子有他们的界限
，we as pastors we have our own boundary.
我们做牧师的也有我们的界限
，you have your own boundary.
你有你的界限
，we all have our own boundary.
我们每一个人都有我们自己的界限
，and our boundaries demands respect.
但是我们的界限呢是需要被尊重的。
Once you overstep the boundary,
如果你越过这个界限的话
，You will not be able to control the outcome.
你就无法呢去控制那个结果。
Because overstepping the boundary is a sign of disrespect.
因为如果你一越界的时候呢，就代表说你不尊重。
When one overstep the boundary,
如果当你越界的时候。
Chaos begins to break loose.
就开始混乱，就开始发生了。
Problems begin to appear.
问题就开始出现了。
And in no way you can control the outcome.
那你就无法控制这个结果。
And that was what happened in this situation.
所以这样的情况呢，就发生在亚伯兰拉罕的家。
Hagar overstepped her boundary. She despised.Her mistress.
而夏甲呢，就他就越过了这个界限，他轻视他的女主人。
And so Sarai came to Abraham.
所以呢，撒来就来到亚伯拉罕的面前。
Sarai said.
撒来就说
，Things are not working well.
他说，真的是事情不是进行的很顺利。
In fact, Abraham, you are the one who brought this about.
所以其实呢，是亚伯拉罕你导致这样的事情发生的。
I gave the maid to you.
我把这个婢女交在你的手中。
Now she's pregnant.
那现在她怀孕了。
And she despised me.
而她现在就看不起我了。
Everyone knows that she is wrong.
每个人都知道她是不对。
Even God knows that she is wrong.
即使是上帝知道呢，她做的不对。
Abraham, you take over.
亚伯拉罕，你现在你管一管这件事情吧。
Abraham was caught in between two unhappy women.In the house.
所以呢，亚伯拉罕现在就卡在两个很生气、很不愉快的女人的中间。
The Bible says in verse 6.
所以在第六节，圣经说
，Abraham said to Sarai.
亚伯拉罕就对撒来说
，Behold, your maid is in your power. Do to her what is good in your sight.
你的婢女在你的手中，你看怎么好就怎么待她吧。
So Sarai treated Hagar harshly.And Hagar fled from her presence.
于是撒来虐待夏甲，他就从撒来的面前逃走了。
Initially, it was Sarai who said, "Abram, this is my maid Hagar. I give my maid to you."
一开始的时候呢，是撒来对亚伯拉罕说：“亚伯拉罕，这是我的婢女夏甲，我把她交给你。”
Now Abraham turned around to Sarai and said, "Sarai, I return your maid to you."
所以现在呢，亚伯兰就转回头对撒来说：“撒来，现在我把你的婢女夏甲交回给你。”
So when Hagar came under Sarai this time,
所以这次呢，当这个的夏甲回到去撒来那里的时候
，it was not a good feeling for her.
对夏甲来说呢，真的是不好受。
Because it is not a good feeling to be under somebody who doesn't like you.
因为呢，如果你在你不喜欢你的人之下，你的感觉不会好的。
Hagar brought this upon herself.
然后呢，夏甲呢就自己呢提出来。
She because all the while Hagar when she got pregnant, she forgot who she was. That she was.Just a slave.
所以其实呢，夏甲当她怀孕的时候呢，她忘记了自己的身份，她忘记了她自己只不过是一名的婢女。
And because she overstepped the boundary,
因为她越过了这个界限
，she couldn't control the chaos that's happening.
她就没有办法去控制所发生的混乱。
Now always be wise.
我们要时刻就是非常的。
Never start a war.That you cannot win.
我们真的是要时刻的警醒，不要发动一场你赢不了的征战。
Hagar started a war that she knew she couldn't win.
所以夏甲呢，就是她开始了一场她清楚知道她赢不了的征战。
Let me share with you something here.
让我跟大家分享。
In life, there are two different realms.
我们的生命中呢，有两大领域。
The first realm, what I call, are the privileges in life.
所以第一个领域呢，我称它为生命中的特权。
The second realm, I call it as the power in life.
第二个领域呢，就是生命中的权力。
You must know how to tell the difference between you in that privilege realm or you in that.Power realm.
所以我们必须要分清楚呢，我们在这个特权和权力中的分别。
When I talk about the privileges in life,
当我讲到生命中的特权的时候
，I talk about the privilege being living under a master, a provider.
我是想到说，我们是就是为主人而活的。
This means that I am living.Under submission to authority.
意思说呢，我是活在呢我要顺服权柄的一个的情况。
I am living under a covering, under a protection.
我是在这个遮盖和保护之下生活。
I can enjoy life because things have been provided for.
我能够享受我的生活，因为一切的东西都为我预备好了。
So I am living a life called the privileges of life.
所以呢，我是活在这个生命中的特权的里面。
That was what Hagar was when she was a slave.
所以呢，这个就是当夏甲她是一个婢女的时候，她是活在生命中的特权。
She was living under the protection and provision, authority, covering of the master Abraham.
所以她是活在呢她的主人亚伯拉罕的这个的特权的供应、保护、遮盖之下。
There is another realm called the power in life.
但是有另外的一个领域呢，就是生命中的权力。
This is where you have to have the ability to provide, to lead, and to cover.
所以呢，这个层面呢，你必须要有能力，能够供应，能够带领，能够遮盖。
That is where you need to hold on to responsibilities. You must have the shoulder to carry the responsibilities.
所以在这个领域的里头呢，你必须要能够承担责任，你的肩膀要够宽，能够来到去承担一切的责任。
And that power in life describe Abraham and Sarai.
所以呢，这个的领域呢，就是啊、指到呢亚伯拉罕和撒来。
Now when Hagar realized that I am not enjoying myself under my mistress who doesn't like me.
所以呢，当夏甲她开始发现到说，她真的是没有办法在她的女主人之下过活。
The Bible says she ran away.
圣经就告诉我们说，她逃离。
She thought by running away, I could run away from my problems.
她以为她逃离呢，就能够离开她的困难。
The further I run away, the further from my problems.I will be.
所以他就会觉得他逃得越远呢，他的问题就离他越远。
But she forgot.
但是他忘记了。
That you are actually, Hagar, not running away from your problems. You are running away from your privileges and the blessings that has been covering you all the while.
但是夏甲却忘记了，他逃跑呢，他远离，他逃跑不是远离他的困难，他逃跑呢是远离了、这个亚伯拉罕跟撒来所给他的遮盖和这个祝福。
The story continue.
所以这个的故事。
Now you have a pregnant woman, Hagar.
所以当我们看下去这个故事的话呢，我们就看到这个怀孕了的这个夏甲。
Not only one who is running away.
他这个的夏甲呢，不只是逃跑的一个孕妇。
But she was running into the desert.
然后呢，她还逃到去这个沙漠。
And worse, she did not know where to go. She did not know what to do. And she did not know how to do things in the desert.
所以更糟糕的就是在这个的沙漠的里头呢，她不知道她要去哪里，她不知道要做什么，她不知道该如何做。
She was lost in the desert.
她就是迷失在这个的沙漠里边。
She felt alone and left behind in the desert.
所以呢，她根本呢就是觉得自己独自一个人迷失在这个沙漠里面。
You may be saying, Pastor.
可能你也是有这样子的一个感觉。你说牧师
，You have been talking about this story for the last 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
所以你在就是讲了这个故事呢，大概有十多分钟了。
What are you trying to get at?
其实呢，你到底是想要告诉我们什么？
What I'm trying to say,
其实我想要告诉大家的
that I'm not surprised there are many of you who are listening are also running at this point of time.
所以呢，其实我不惊讶呢，在当中听这个信息的很多的人，你这个时刻也在逃跑。
For some reason, you have been running. You want to get away from your situation.
所以呢，可能是一些的原因导致到你想要从你的这个的状况里头逃出来。
You feel that life has not been good to you.
你感觉到呢，生命呢真的是非常的不好。
You feel that this lockdown has not been good to you.
那你觉得呢，这个行动管制呢，真是真的没有带给你什么好处。
You feel that you are not doing well, not doing the way you want.You want things to be.
所以呢，你会发现到呢，真的是事情没有你所想象的那样的进行。
So you're running away.
所以呢，你就要逃跑。
You may not be running away physically.
可能呢，你在你的这个的身体上你没有逃跑。
But you're running away in your mind.
但是在你的思想上你逃跑了。
Your mind is giving up hope.
然后你思想上已经失去盼望。
Your mind is giving up that life that you used to have.
然后呢，你已经失去呢，在生命里头，你感觉到没有意义了。
You are no more thinking up there what to do and what you should be doing.
所以呢，你已经想没有再想到说你该要做什么事情啊，会要做什么事情。
You may be running.Away in your own heart, in your own emotion and feeling.
可能你在你的心、你的感受、你的感觉上，你已经逃跑了。
You are like become like one who is dying on the inside. I don't have joy. I don't have peace.
所以你的内心呢，已经是死气沉沉，你没有任何的平安，你没有任何的喜乐。
I don't know how to rejoice anymore.
你觉得你自己无法喜乐了。
I don't know how to worship anymore.
你也不知道如何敬拜了。
I don't know how to feel anymore.
你已经无法去感受了。
So you're running.
所以你就在逃跑。
You hope to escape from that dilemma that you are in.
你很希望呢自己能够从那种的糟糕的状况里头逃出来。
You are like Hagar in some ways.
所以呢你在某一些方面很像夏甲。
You have become a stranger. That's what Hagar means.
所以呢就是你想要成为一位的陌生人，就是这个夏甲的名字的意思。
You feel that you are a stranger in this year 2020.
所以你觉得你自己在2020年呢是一位陌生人。
You feel that you are a stranger in the marketplace.
你觉得你自己在这个市场里头呢，职场里头是一个陌生人。
You feel that you're a stranger in your own homes and families.
在你的家里面呢，你觉得自己是一个陌生人。
So you have been running and trying to escape.
说的你一次的想要逃跑，想要远离。
And you don't know where you're going.
你也不知道你要去哪里。
Let's read on in verse 7.
我们再继续看第七节。
In verse 7, it says, Now the angel of the Lord found Hagar.By a spring of water in the wilderness, and by the spring on the way to Shur.
耶和华的使者在旷野的水前旁边，就是在到舒尔路上的水旁边遇到了他。
And we jump to verse 13.
那我们看到第十三节。
And Hagar called on the name of the Lord who spoke to her.
于是夏甲就给那对他说话的耶和华。
You are a God who sees.
他就给夏甲就是给耶和华起名叫你是看顾人的神。
You are a God who watches.
你是看顾人的神。
You are such a God because she said, "Have I even remained alive here after seeing him?"
因为他说在这里我不是也看见了那位看顾人的吗
Look, God is watching you.
所以上帝真看顾你
God is watching you.
上帝真看顾你
I want you to understand that God is watching you.
我要大家明白上帝在看顾你
You may be running away, butGod is watching you.
你也许在逃跑，但是上帝在看顾你。
And the Bible says, the angel found Hagar.
所以呢，圣经告诉我们说，是这个的耶和华的使者呢，找到了夏甲。
You may be running.
你可能在逃跑。
You may have found a place where, but you could hide, called the spring.Called the river.
可能呢，你找到呢，你可以躲藏的地方，可能就是水泉的旁边。
But God will still find you.
但是上帝仍然是可以找到你的。
You don't want to find God, but God is watching you.
你不要找到上帝，但是上帝他在看顾你。
It is God who found you, not you found God.
所以上帝在找你，不是你找上帝。
Because God is not lost, you are lost, so God has found you.
因为上帝没有迷路，迷路的是你。
You may be running away, but you can never run away from God.
你可能是在逃跑，但是你要知道，你永远没有办法逃得过上帝。
You may be depressed, but God can still find you.
你可能是非常的压抑，但是上帝仍然可以找到你。
You may be a nobody, but God can still find you.
你可能是一名无名小卒，但是上帝仍然会找到你。
You said that I'm so tired because I have to work two jobs, double jobs, but God will still find you.
你可能说你非常的疲惫，因为你要打两份工，但是上帝仍然会找到你。
Because God is watching you.
因为上帝看顾你。
You can't run away from God.
你无法逃离上帝。
The Bible says. says in Psalm 139, where can I flee from the presence of God?
圣经一啊诗篇一百三十九篇的第九节告诉我们说，我往哪里去逃避你的脸？
I can't. We have gone to the heavens. God is there.
所以呢，这里告诉我说，如果我升到天上，你在那里。
If I got to go down to Hades, God is there.
如果我在阴间，你也在那里。
Even if I want to escape by the wings of the dawn, God is there.
即使是我要逃离，我展开清晨的翅膀，上帝你在那里。
Even I go to the remotest part of the sea, God is there.
即使是我飞到这个海的极处，但上帝你还是在那里。
God is watching.
上帝在看顾。
You may be running.
你可能在逃跑。
But God will find you.
但是上帝一定会找到你。
I want you to understand.
我要你明白。
God is watching you.
上帝在看顾你。
You may be backslided.
你可能冷淡退后。
Oh yes, you backslide.
可能你冷淡退后。
Hagar came to the spring, to the river.
这个夏甲呢，他就坐在那个水泉的旁边。
She sat there.
他坐在那里。
Backslide means you sit there and you just lay back and slide away.
那冷淡退后就是说你就坐在那边呢，在那儿就不要动了。
But God is watching over you. God is watching you.
但是上帝在看顾你。
In Jeremiah 3, he says that return to me, O backsliding children.
所以呢，在这个耶利米书的第三十三第三章的第二十二节说，被盗的人呢，回转吧。
I will heal your backslidings.
我必医治你们被盗的病。
You may be running.
你可能在逃跑。
You may be backsliding.
你可能在冷淡退后。
But God is watching.
但是上帝在看顾你。
God wants to heal you.
上帝要医治你。
God wants to restore back to you.
上帝要恢复你。
You say, I want to be on my own. I don't want to talk to anybody.
所以你说，我只想自己一个人，我什么人都不想跟他讲话。
I don't want to talk about my problems.
我也不想谈我的问题。
I don't want to answer any call.
我不想接听任何的电话。
I want to stay in my room.
我要只是待在我的房间。
You may backslide.
你可能冷淡退后。
But God is watching you.
但是上帝在看顾你。
And God wants to heal you.
上帝要医治你。
Oh, you say that. You say that. What must I do? Because I have been foolish in the past.
所以你可能说，我该怎么做呢？因为在过去呢，我曾经愚昧。
You may have been foolish.
你可能曾经愚昧。
You may have made the wrong decisions.
你可能做错决定。
You may have crossed your own boundary.
你可能越过了自己的界限。
You may make your own mistakes.
你可能犯错。
But God is watching you.
但是上帝在看顾你。
He will send his angels to you.
他会差派他的天使来到你面前。
He'll make sure that you know that he can find you.
然后你要确保说，他要你很确定的就是他会找到你的。
And God wants you to know.
上帝要你知道。
That he can make all things good for those who love him.
所以上帝呢，要让这些爱他的人知道呢，万事都因着他们而互相效力。
God is watching you.
上帝在看顾你。
You may be foolish.
你可能是很愚笨。
But he will make things good for you.
但是呢，他会让万事互相效力。
And I want you to know.
我也要你知道。
You may be nobody.
你可能是无名小卒。
Like Hagar, she felt I am a nobody.
好像夏甲这样子，他觉得他自己呢，什么都不是。
Even my name is called a stranger, a nobody.
所以即使是我的名字。的意思也是什么都不是，是一位陌生人。
Now I'm in a situation. What can I do?
那如果我在这样的情况，我该怎么做呢
？I can't do anything.
我什么都不能做。
I will run.
我只有逃跑。
I will run away.
我只有逃跑。
I will run far.
我逃得远远的。
Because I am a nobody.
因为我是一名无名小卒。
But God will come after you because He is watching you.
但是上帝呢，他必会找到你，因为他看顾你。
God is not looking at your name.
上帝他不会因为你很出名。
God is not looking at your face.
上帝也不是因着你的名字找你。
But God is looking at what you are carrying.
上帝不是因着你的名字找你，不是因着你的面貌找你，上帝是因着你拥有什么找你。
God look at Hagar.
上帝他看夏甲。
Hagar, I'm not looking at your face, and I'm not looking at your name.
然后呢，上帝也不是看夏甲的名，看夏甲的脸。
I am looking at what you're carrying.
上帝是看着他所拥有的。
You are carrying a destiny in you.
他说你的里头有这个命定。
You are carrying a legacy in you.
然后你在那里边有这个基业。
And you are carrying God's plan in you.
那里面有上帝的计划。
Do not think that you are nobody.
不要认为你是无名小卒。
Do not think that you have got nothing.
不要认为你什么都没有。
Now some of you are running away.
那有些人你逃跑。
You are dying on the inside slowly.
你的里头呢已经逐渐的枯干。
You are asking when will this lockdown be over?
你可能一直在问说这个行动管制什么是才是一个尽头啊。
I want to let you know that every year is not 2020, 2021 is coming.
所以我让你知道说不是每一年都是2020年2021年要来了。
God is coming for you because he knows you are carrying something precious inside you.
上帝他在找你，因为他知道你里头拥有非常宝贵的东西。
You say, Lord, look at my pockets. I've got holes in my pocket. I don't have anything in my pocket.
所以可能你跟神说，神，你看看我的口袋，我的口袋有洞，我什么东西都没有在我的口袋里头。
God, look at my situation. Financially, I've got nothing. I've got even holes in my socks.
说，你说神呢？你看看我的经济情况，我什么都没有，甚至是我的袜子呢也有洞。
But God is not looking into your pockets, not looking into your socks.
但是上帝他没有看你的口袋，没有看你的袜子。
He is looking into your destiny.
他是看着你的命定。
You are important to him.
对他来说你是很重要的。
God is watching.
上帝在看着，在看顾你。
That was what happened to Hagar.
这就是发生在夏甲的身上的事情。
When the angel came to her.
所以当这个耶和华的使者来到了面
前的时候。When the angel spoke to her.
当这使者对她说话的时候。
She came to the realization.
她就开始察觉。
God is watching me.
上帝在看顾我。
God has a word for me.
上帝有话要对我说。
In verse 9.
在第九节。
The angel of the Lord said to Hagar,
耶和华的使者对他说,
Return to your mistress,
回到你的祖母那里去,
and submit yourself to her authority,
服在她的手下,
Return to your mistress,
回到你的祖母那里去,
submit to her authority,
服在她的手下,
In other words, stop running,
意思说你要停止逃跑,
Face reality,
要面对事实。
Stop dying inside.
然后你的心里头呢，不要再继续枯干下去。
Face reality.
你要面对事实。
It is difficult.
即使是很困难。
It is discomfort. It is not comfortable.
即使是非常的不舒服。
It is called hard days.
可能这是一个很艰难的日子。
But let me encourage you.
但是让我鼓励你。
Never despise your difficult days.
千万千万不要轻看你艰难的
日子。Never despise your difficult days.
所以千万千万不要来到去轻看你的艰难的日子。
We have had more than half a year of difficult days.
那我们已经经历过了超过半年的这种的艰难的日子。
With no exception, every family have had difficult days for the last 8-10 months.
所以在过去的八到十个月呢，每一个家庭都经历这个艰难的日子。
With no exception, every individual had difficult days over the last 10 months.
没有一个家庭是有例外的，每一个家庭都经历这个艰难的日子。
Your boss also had difficult days over the last 10 months.
所以在这过去的十个月里头，我们都经历这个艰难的日子。
But let me encourage you with this word.
但是我要用这个话来鼓励你。
Do not despise the days of your hardship.
所以千万千万呢，不要去轻视你艰难的日子。
Because these are the days that will groom us and make us strong.
因为这些的日子，它会修剪你，会让你坚强。
I don't understand this year 2020.
我不明白2020年。
In many ways, I look at it as if it has been a wasted year.
然后呢，我这样子看呢，我就觉得这一年好像是一个被浪费的一年。
I feel that I could have done a lot more than what I have done.
其实呢，我觉得呢，我还可以做更多。
But as I look back the last 10 months,
就是当我看回这已经过去的十个月。
I find that I become stronger.
我就发现到呢，我更坚强。
And these hard days, I feel that it has matured me.And have made me wiser.
所以这艰难的日子呢，让我更成熟，让我变得更聪明。
And these hard days, I find that it has prepared me for my future.
所以呢，这个艰难的日子呢，预备我呢，就是预备我进入到我的未来。
In the same way, do not despise your difficult days.
所以呢，真的，我们不要去轻看我们艰难的日子。
Because this is the time whereby you and I can be groomed. to be strong.
因为这个艰难的日子呢，能够修剪我们，使我们坚强。
This is a time whereby you and I can be mature and become wiser.
所以这个艰难的日子是让我们更成熟，让我们更聪明的。
And this is a time whereby we can prepare ourselves for 2021.
所以呢，也是这段时间预备我们迈入2021年。
I believe if we know to prepare ourselves for the new year.
我相信只要我们预备好自己，迎接新的一年。
God will bless you, will bless me, bless all of us in the new year.
所以上帝呢，将会在这个新的一年来到去赐福于你和我。
That's why the angel asked Hagar, go back. Go back, even to your difficult days.
所以因此呢，耶和华的使者对夏甲说，回到你的祖母那里去，即使呢，你可能呢，这个日子过得不会很好。
Let me conclude with verse 13.
我们来看这第十三节。
He says, Hagar called on the name of the Lord who spoke to her.
于是夏甲给那对他说话的耶和华。
You are a God who sees. You are a God who watches.
起名叫你是看顾人的神。
He says, Hagar turned to the Lord.And worship the Lord.
所以呢，接下去我们就看到说，夏甲呢就回转，然后就敬拜神。
Something happened when the angel spoke to Hagar.
所以当这个耶和华的使者对夏甲说话的时候呢，一些事情就发生了。
The angel prophesied over her life.
这个使者呢就对夏甲的生命说预言。
You are going to have a son.
他说你将会有一个儿子。
And you will call him Ishmael.
So you will give this son a name called
Ishmael. Ishmael means God is listening.
So Ishmael's meaning is God is listening.
When Hagar heard the prophecy,
so when Hagar heard the prophecy,
that the son I'm going to have will be called Ishmael.God is listening.
所以他就讲说，哎，我的这个儿子的名字要叫以实玛利，就是神正聆听。
She got excited.
他非常的雀跃。
She began to realize something.
他就开始察觉了一些事情。
I may be running.
我可能我逃跑。
But God is watching.
但是上帝在看顾我。
I know I will have difficult days ahead of me.
我知道在我前面的日子有艰难的日子。
But God is listening.
但是上帝他在垂听。
If I have a God who is watching.
然后如果我有一位看顾我的神。
And if I have a God who is listening.
如果我有一位垂听我祷告的神。
What more?Do I need?
我还需要什么呢
？I don't need anything else.
我什么都不需要了。
That's what the Bible says.
因此圣经说
，Hagar turned to the Lord and worshipped him. He called upon the name of the Lord.
所以夏甲呢就回转呼求耶和华的名敬拜他。
When she got so excited,
所以她非常的雀跃。
The only way is to worship God.
唯一敬拜上帝的方法。
And God is speaking the same to you and me.
然后同样的，今天上帝也对你和我说话。
He is not just a God who watches you.
他不只是在看顾你的神。
He is a God who is going to listen to you.
他也是垂听你祷告的神。
Hagar worship God alone.In the desert,
所以夏甲呢就独自一个人在沙漠敬拜上帝。
She did not need to have a crowd.
她不需要一般的人。
She did not need to have a band.
她也不需要这个的乐队。
She was alone and she worshipped God.
她自己一个人，她敬拜上帝。
This is what I want to see happening.
所以呢，我想要看到这样的事情发生。
Oh, I'm praying that whatever situation that you are in, you worship the Lord.
所以我祷告说，不管你在怎么样的情况，你会敬拜上帝。
You say, Lord, I am in my desert too.
所以你说，神啊，我在我的沙漠。
My desert is my sickness.
我的沙漠就是我的疾病。
Oh, worship the Lord in your sickness.
所以你就在你生病的时候，你敬拜神。
My desert is my helplessness.
所以你说，我的这个的沙漠就是我的无助。
Oh, worship the Lord in your helplessness.
在你的无助中，你敬拜神。
Like our sister. sister who has testified.
就是我们刚才我们的姐妹她的见证。
She went through hard times.
她经历这个艰难的日子。
Worship the Lord in your hard times.
在你艰难的日子呢，你敬拜神。
You may feel hurt. You may feel lonely.
可能你感觉到很受伤害。
Worship the Lord in your hurt, in your loneliness.
你很受伤，你很孤单，然后在你受伤和孤单的时候敬拜上帝。
You say, I have.Been rejected.
So you say, 我被拒绝
Worship the Lord in your rejection.
在被拒绝的当儿敬拜神
Because God is a God who watches.
因为上帝是看顾人的神
Like the God who watches our sister who testified just now.
就是好像刚才呢，上帝怎么看顾刚才分享见证的姊妹
And God is the one who listens.
然后上帝他也听我们祷告
Just like He listened to our sister who testified just now.
就是好像刚才他听我们这位姊妹的祷告那样。
Hagar went back.
夏甲她回去。
Not just went back, she was happy to go back.
她不只是回去，她是很高兴的回去。
She went back to her boundary.
她回去她的界限。
When he got back,
当她回去的时候
，it may not be easy.
可能不容易。
It could have been a bit uncomfortable. Uncomfortable.
可能呢，有一点会不舒服，
It could be a little bit.Complicated.
可能会很有一点的复杂
But Hagar was willing to submit.
但是夏甲她愿意顺服
Because in her,
因为在她的里面
If God is watching me,
如果是上帝看顾我
If God is listening to me,
上帝听我的祷告
I will still submit.
我仍然的会顺服
And she continued to live with her master.
所以她就继续的跟她的主人活生活在一起
For 13 years.
她跟她的主人生活了13年
She lived in the same tent with the master.
和她的这个的主人住在同一个帐目里
For 13 years, her son was raised by his own father, Abraham.
她的儿子呢就被她自己的父亲亚伯拉罕所抚养
For 13 years.
13年
Everything was provided for by Abraham and Sarai.
然后呢，这个十三年，他们在这十三年里头所要的一切食物、住宿都被亚伯拉罕和撒来供应。
She went back.
她回去。
God provided.
上帝供应。
Because in her she knew.
因为在她的心里面，她清楚知道。
Her God was watching her, and her God was listening to her.
她的上帝看顾着她，她的上帝听她的祷告。
I want to say the same to you.
同样的，我要对你说
that God is watching you.
上帝在看顾你
and that God is listening to you.
上帝在听你的祷告
He's watching and He knows what you're going through.
上帝在看顾，他知道你所经历的
and He is opening His ears to hear your heart's cry to Him, like Hagar.Cry out to the name of the Lord.
他的耳朵是打开的，他在聆听你所说的一切，他聆听你内心的呼求，就好像夏甲向他呼求那样。
When you come to the Lord,
当你来到上帝的面前
，When you begin to hear His word,
当你开始听见他的声音
，You begin to realize you don't need to run.
你就开始察觉说，其实你不需要逃跑。
You don't need to slow down.
你不需要放慢。
You don't need to retreat.
你不需要呢倒退。
You don't need to hide.
你不需要隐藏。
You don't need to die on the inside.
你不需要在内心里头枯干死去。
Because when God gives you the word,
因为上帝给你他的话
it's a word of hope and a word of future.
这个的话语是盼望的，是有将来的。
People of God, cry out to the Lord and worship Him.
弟兄姊妹，我们要来到向神呼求敬拜他。
Because God watches you.
因为上帝看顾你
Let us pray.
我们一起来祷告
Father God, we thank you for your goodness and your mercy.
天父，我们谢谢你的美善和怜悯
Yes, we have made the wrong decisions. We have our mistakes and our foolishness.
天父，是的，我们做错过决定，我们曾经愚昧
In many ways, we hope we could run away.From our problems.
很多时候我们真的是想逃跑远离我们的问题。
In many ways, we hope we could hide away somewhere so we don't have to face our problems.
很多时候我们真的是想躲起来不想面对我们的问题。
But God, you reminded us today.
但是神今天你提醒我们。
That you watch over us.
神你是看顾我们的神。
You know what we are going through. You know.How we are doing.
你知道我们所经历的。
Not only that you watch over us, but you are also listening to our heart's cry.
你不只是看顾我们，你是聆听我们内心呼求的神。
Father God, I pray for every individual right now whose heart are crying out to you.
天父的时刻，我为着那些向你内心向你呼求的弟兄姊妹来祷告。
As you watch over them, hear their heart's cry.
神，当你看顾他们的时候，神你聆听他们内心的呼求。
Heal and restore them.
祝你医治恢复他们。
Let them realize that Father God, you have now found them.
让他们察觉到上帝，你找到他们了。
And now you are ministering to them.
现在你就服侍他们。
And now you are breaking them into freedom.
现在你让他们得到自由。
Because they are important to you.
因为对你来说，他们是很重要的。
They carry your precious treasure.In their lives.
因为在他们的生命的里有拥有极宝贵的这个
宝贝在里面。Father God, in the name of Jesus,
天父奉耶稣的名字，
I speak the Spirit upon them.
我祷告你的灵在他们的身上。
That everyone will rise up strong once more.
每一个人再次的坚强地站立起来。
Everyone will rise up wise once more.
每一个人再次的有智慧。
And everyone will rise up.In the joy of the Lord once more.
每一个人在主的里边再次喜乐。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名字。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名字。
Amen.
Amen.
with you above the soul. Father, you are king over the flood. And I will be still, know you, our God. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, and I will soar with you above.
We've come to the end of our service. Right after this at 10:30 will be the Glory Kids channel, so stick around.
Yeah. 当然呢，大家也不要忘记呢，去到我们的社交媒体，就是我们的 GCC 的 Instagram， 还有我们的 Facebook， 因为呢，在那边大家可以看到我们最新的这个 update， 还有最新的这个神的话语哦。
Speaking of which, let's continue to build on the culture of the house, which is encountering God, loving people.Changing lives and fulfilling purpose.
Yeah, that's right.
好的，朋友们，谢谢你们的参与。我们下个星期再见。
See you next week.